जीव करते पाल पारी न भाग्य सी मई। சீமை பக்தி பாடர தம்முடா ஸ்ரீனு பொங்கின ஜீவகர்டே பாலு பாரின பாக்ய சீமை.
They made the change for what they are. We had a 3-day celebration, sir. We had a 3 flag colors, tri-color celebrations. This is the day of orange. To remember all the sacrifices and know of all the warriors. So that day they had taken an initiative. Because everything we want to translate it into action. Not just like, you know, the speeches that we have. They have taken initiative. How they take it up is something we keep on working on. That is, for every national festival or Indian festivals, they will be supporting our Indian handloom and wearing ethnic wear. That is our orange day. When it came to white, we talked about the glory of our country from Chandrayaan to everything. And how, as an Indian, we are going to be more respectful for our elders. So in the airports or in the movie theaters or radio station, if you see an elderly, they are going to open the door. We are going to be reflecting the values that are going to take us to the new world. And when it came to the green, of course, we are talking about our green and world earth. And they have taken a lot of initiatives for reducing microplastics, which are ending up in our seas so much, like cutting off the plastic cover also, not as a tiny piece, because that is not going to be recycled. This is the way we have translated the Independence Day fever into an action plan with our kids, where both in the subject, ma'am, let me tell you, these are not just activities. In the question paper, you will get one question that will be reflecting this. So let children take a comprehensive understanding of what we are. Not just again, I'll say, wait until the national anthem is over and go into the movie hall type of thing. We want you to request all the parents, every time you take them to a movie or wherever, when national anthem is playing, I want you to sing and them to sing, not just stand like this. I see many of them just like, you know, standing, okay, the song is going to be over and I'll move out of this. I want you to sing and make your child also sing. Every place, whenever the national song is being played, my kids are so embarrassed of me because I put a hand like this and loudly start singing before the others, because there's so much of pride. You know how beautiful our national anthem is? It is voted as one of the best. Not only that, the meaning and the essence of it. Anyway, your teachers will take it. I won't take much time because we have all the students ready, waiting. And the special event today, why we are also gathered, are we had elections last month, and we had proper elections both for junior school and senior school, where they helped in the development of the software that was used for their voting system. So we didn't have that stamp, we had them have an electronic voting. They all enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it, dear? Yes. Are you sure you voted for your leaders? Yes, you did? All of you? So we had 1 month probation for them. And today is the day where the parents are here and we would like to initiate our industry of women. But before I do that, I have a beautiful opportunity to introduce our guest here, my dear. So you can all see, sir. So what did you get to know looking at sir? Sir is a naval officer, that much you know, right? Then I'm very hesitant. I'm not asking you any caders, don't worry. Sir, we don't understand much of it when it comes to it. Sir is here, the commanding officer of INS Kalinga. And how do we welcome sir? You didn't have your plate first. Come on, clap loudly. You have to read. You are the least one in this day. Sir, I'll give you an opportunity to read out few lines that will intro our dear leader. Commodore C.S. Nair, sir, is commissioned in Indian Navy on 27 November 1993. Please pay attention. I want you to listen to what our sir has achieved in his tenure till now. He has completed his B.Tech in Electrical Engineering from the College of Naval Engineering at INS Shivaji. He is an alumni of IIT Delhi. Can you believe that? Where he pursued his M.Tech in Radar and Communication Engineers and holds also Masters in Management Sciences. Thank you so much to even hold this kind of paper and read out for you, sir. Sir's career, he has rich experiences that had involvement in the fields of maintenance of naval systems, training, staff and R&D. He also has served on board ships INS Govati, INS Tabar, INS Shakti and shore establishments include shipbuilding, repair center, naval dockyard, Mumbai. By the virtue of his vast knowledge, also appointed as an instructor at the premium electrical training establishment of Navy INS Valsura. He was also a technical advisor to the chief of material and director at the director of weapon equipment at naval headquarters and as additional director at weapons and electronic systems engineering establishments. It's called WESEE. Also headed various prestigious projects related to data links, communication equipments and net-centric expert group. Completed his technical management course at Naval War College and higher defense management course at College of Defense Management in Secunderabad. Honor and pleasure to have read up this. We get a lot of opportunity and but this is a moment of pride to read out on an Independence Day. We sitting here, we watch the movies and feel that whenever a nice song comes about our warriors and when students perform. I had an opportunity to actually witness when we went to, I just went to Kashmir 3 weeks back, sir, to really see what our Indian Army doing is there is a humbling experience because for 200 miles, every block there was one armed professional standing there, a soldier standing there with his complete equipment, downpour of the rain, it's chilly to the core, they were not moving and it was there for 200 kilometers. They were creating a safety for the people who were traveling to that space and this was for 200 kilometers, sir. Every block and they were standing just like that. That is when it hit you that we are under the shadow of the safety that is provided by you armed professional. Lot of gratitude for us and blessings from the divine so that you guys and your families, the very shelter you provide us, we enjoy. Now I will give this mic proceedings for the next most important ceremony of the day. Ma'am, your child when they come up, please be ready and come because they are going to come fast and they will go off. If you don't come, they will be waiting for you. So they will be reading out the names and please be geared up. Dear students, you elected them? You like them? No? You don't? Yes or no? So are you going to clap for them? Thank you so much. Before we begin, I am humbly offering you 3 feet inside. The present is my testimonial part. First, fortitude refers to the internal and emotional strength. Second, be honest of measurement about the things you do. Third, master warrior on the stage. His desire is to become a doctor and to serve mankind. His affirmations are reading books, playing basketball, and listening to music.
Taking the badge today. Our ambition is to join Indian Air Force for MOK. Nishikant, come to on stage. Keep clapping. Let us welcome Nishikant Akotru. Come to on stage in our parents of Nishikant.
The parents are on the stage.
Congratulations, dear Shloka and Cloud Fairies. This is Shloka and Cloud Fairies on the stage. A very proud comrade that is here every year today and encourage them to do their duties and responsibilities really well. Next is Ashim Kabana, the ECD captain, which is the director of our innovation drive. I request the HNH captain with the blessing of the captain, the first seat. Shivaji Kohli is the president of the positivity and growth of Zomit in nature. She is aspiring to complete two studies and she recently works listening to music and like art in our free time. The first seat. Can we have you on stage with our parents? Congratulations, the first seat. Moving ahead to the volunteers captain, Master of all time.
Always keep the faith. To stand for what is just and right. To be upright and honest in all our actions. Bringing the recognition of others and of my heart.
So we also want to make you remember our school. So we are not going to be able to put up a lot of attention from our school. Have you been able to come across? Andy, take a smile. This is from our dear Lata ma'am for you. You don't know what case they are going to do with us. Lingua Jyoti is from all our parents and students. May you always let the flame of light for everyone, wherever your parents are with you, from us all, from all our parents and students.
We celebrate this Independence Day for what? What does it signify? The day we call it independence, right? But that happened 77 years back. So what does it mean? What does it tell us today? Yes, what is remembrance of the event that happened 77 years back, and all the freedom fighters. A lot of them who gave their life, who did a lot of good work, a lot of hard work. But what does it tell you today? What does it make? How does it connect with you today? Tell you? So there was a point when we got freedom. In 1947 we got freedom. And thereafter this nation has gone through a lot of work, which a lot of people have done, and quite a lot of work has been done by people who are there in your houses also. Do you know that? Who are the people in your houses who have done a lot of work? Who's done a lot of work in your houses? The people who are sitting there, your parents. Right? So they have a lot of contribution in making this nation, not just somebody who is uniform. Yes, there is some part which is our home, there is a lot of part which is there. Your parents, day to day, they do a lot of work which in one way or the other contributes to nation building. Whether you are a businessman, whether you are a government job, wherever you are, maybe you are a private job, whatever it is all in some ways for the nation. So those three factors, 77 years back, translate into something like your parents today. They were also parents at that time. And in another 10 years from now, you are the ones who will take the nation forward. Right? So that's, I think that is the importance of this Independence Day, and why should we be celebrating it after so many years also. So let me tell you something about the Navy, which I got from the pledge which was there. What do you think makes the Navy so good, or whatever you think about it? How does it work well? Why does it work well? Why does it do all the stuff that it does? There's two things. There are rights and there are responsibilities. There are duties and there are responsibilities. So unless you do both of them, things don't work. So when you ask for your rights, you should also ask what are your duties for them. When you do them both, you will have something like a Navy working for you also. Whether it is in a house, whether it is in a school, whether it is in a society also. All of them come together. The responsibility is assigned to you. The responsibility is that you have to do. Or where you can do whatever you want to do. following the internet. The internet is based on absolute rigid rules. If you ask some people who are communication engineers or some people in the house, rules, once you set the rules, then there's a lot of freedom, which is also counted on that. But I don't want to bore you with such a thing. Enjoy the day and just keep in mind that a lot of people give up their lives for what you are today. And a little bit of gratitude in your hearts for those people who gave everything that they had on that day. So if you keep that little bit of gratitude in your hearts, I'm sure that you will do the correct thing for yourself.
Thank you so much, sir. What is the question I asked you today? I can't hear louder. Gratitude. Gratitude for our freedom fighters giving their lives and giving us this freedom, right? So, dear parents, gratitude is an emotion where, like your kids will tell you, thank you, mom, I love you, mom, and you don't give something, I don't like you, mom. And sometimes it even if it's a teenager, it goes into the level of I hate you, mom. For the words in the world where it has become so easy, it is you, we will work with it. But as me and Sarun were discussing, it is you who can actually bring about the real connect to whatever we are teaching. Without you guys, whatever we do, it is like one hand trying to give a high five. And here has sir has given a beautiful takeaway of gratitude. And generally gratitude sounds like a somehow weak emotion where you know you have to thank somebody. After 25 years of seeing all the schools, children and life and everything, if they say one emotion that has got through everything and given more power, strength and even made us successful, I would say was gratitude. We were always grateful for everything and everything. If you bring this into your kids, because we are trying from our end, are we grateful? Yes? Pasit, you don't look like it. Are you? So first we sit straight, respect you, sir. And today let me see how many people you would wish Happy Independence Day and they wish you, hi, sir, that. Thank you so much. If something is coming from us, your parents will request a lot of activities. You must be seeing that you must be tired of our class dojo, no? So many messages, many of you must have put it on silent for all I know. But each and every thing is going to add value to your kids. Please work with us because this is an inclusive teaching that happens only this way. We are very grateful for the teachers and the team for making this kind of event happen at the same note. And we are now going to sit and enjoy the fruits of their dance. And all of you are going to cheer them loudly. Do you want to cheer loudly or go back to your classes? Where do I see the energy? Where's the Josh? Let me see the Josh in you and enjoy this program. Shehnaz, you can take over from here.
So before we head on to the next program, which is KIT, can we have some few questions for all the audience and see how much we know about the nation? If you're ready, I need thumbs up from you all. Can I have the thumbs up, everybody? Dear parents, all right. The first question is, who was the first Prime Minister of independent India? I request my interim to please be ready with your gifts. Who gives us the correct answer? Dear parents, can we have it from you now? That's correct. Can we please clap on up? And your goodie bag is here. Next question. Where is the main Independence Day celebrations held in India? Can we answer that?
New Delhi.
New Delhi is the correct answer. Where in New Delhi? A question by Rajneema. Moving on to the next question of India's independence.
Sir, Kapil Kesari is for the sacrifice.
Yes, ma'am.
White is for peace.
Yes.
And green is for prosperity.
Thank you, ma'am. Allah Akbar, Shukran. So
सबसे अच्छी राइफल है। ये हल्की भी है और ये है नया कारतूस। इसमें बारूद भी है और गोली भी। पहले कारतूस को दांतों से काटे, फिर बारूद को अंदर डाले, फिर गोली को ठूसे, फिर फायर करे। चलो तुम भी ट्राई करो, तुम भी और तुम भी। कम ऑन कम ऑन। की बात है सुबेदार?
सर, सिपाही नया कारतूस इस्तेमाल नहीं करना चाहते हैं।
पर क्यों?
क्योंकि कारतूस में चबरी लगी हुई है जो हम मुंह में नहीं डाल सकते।
Soldiers is asked to use whatever arms and ammunition are asked to use. First company, first platoon. Come forward. Enough is enough. If you don't come forward, I will blow you apart with a cannon. I will count ten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Fire!
Dismiss the parade, sir. This could turn serious. For God's sake, dismiss the parade, sir.
Okay.
Parade dismiss.
Fir unko kamaro, hamari maange puri karo. 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 Fir unko kamaro, hamari maange puri
had a meeting to compromise. Now, let us watch the discussion of round table conference.
Tinka tha humne sawara apni wo maati aur ghar bara लुट रहा ये चमन अपना वतन आंखों से अपनी लुट रहा ये चमन अपना वतन आंखों से अपनी संकल्प बोल के हम तो निकल पड़े हर द्वार खोल के गगन कहे विजय भव विजय भव गगन कहे विजय भव भटकी है रोशनी है छटपटा रही रोशनी
गगन कहे विजय भवा
combination of military strategies, including airstrikes, naval blockades, and ground offensives to achieve its objective in the war. And in 1999, when infiltrators from Pakistan Army and armed militants occupied strategic position, operation called Operation Vijay, to regain control of the occupied areas and evict the intruders. Now, let us witness a dance.
उसका उसी की भाषा में जवाब दिया।
Respond!
Tango Charlie responding, sir.
We got an information. Terror attack. Be alert.
Roger that, sir. Team alert.
Thank you.
dear parents, we have multiple programs. Please be seated. Just three more. Kids have put in lot of...
मैं हूँ उस देश का, तू बैठ के ले नजारा इस ट्रेबल और बेस का। सीधा चलूं या चलूं ढाई ढाई चाल, मैं खेल मेरा होगा ये देख लंबी रेस का। मिट्टी का कर्ज है, मैं मर के भी चुकाऊंगा, तुझे मिट्टी कर दूंगा या फिर मिट्टी में मिल जाऊंगा। जो भी कहा था मैं वो करके दिखाऊंगा, इंडिया से हूँ खाली हाथ नहीं जाऊंगा। मैं जम के पकड़ झाड़ दूंगा, तुझको मैं उखाड़ दूंगा, जहाँ से तू आया है ना वही तुझे गाड़ दूंगा। तेरी जमीन पे आज तुझे ही पछाड़ दूंगा, झंडा इंडिया का बटे नहीं। तुमको मैं दिखाऊं मुझे कोई परवाह नहीं, माँ ही मेरा रब है, मेरी माँ ही मेरा पीर, मेरी माँ के पैरों के अलावा कोई दरगाह नहीं। नाचूंगा नाचूंगा मुझको फितूर है, नाचूंगा नाचूंगा दिल मजबूर है। आज की शाम मेरी माँ के है नाम, मेरी माँ मुझे देखेगी नाचना जरूर है। मैं जीतूं या हारूं मुझे नाचना जरूर है, मेरी माँ मुझे देखेगी नाचना जरूर है, नाचना जरूर है, मुझे नाचना जरूर है, नाचना जरूर है, माँ मेरी देखेगी नाचना जरूर है।
रंग के सर शूरा वाले रंग सब्ज खिले फुलकारियां, ओ रंग चिट्टा नीयत साफ दा, ओ रंग तीनों
Thank you. watching this company. Now, I invite our heroes to thrill us with their dance.
Put your hands together for this classical dance performance.
तहजीब का रंग सुनहरा हो, गंगा जमुना मेरी आंखें, मैं नए भारत का चेहरा। मैं कल भी था, मैं आज भी हूं, मैं नवयुग का अंदाज भी हूं। सारी दुनिया का घर मुझ में, इस मिट्टी का आदर मुझ में, मैं देश भक्त भी कह रहा हूं, मैं नए भारत का चेहरा हूं, मैं नए भारत का चेहरा हूं।
रुत बदली है जैसे रुख बदला हो, जैसे बढ़ती निराशा का कोहरा छटा हो, जैसे भारत की अब नई पहचान है, चारों दिशा होता नव निर्माण है, युवा में वायु सी रफ्तार है, कौशल उत्साह की भरमार है, स्किल इंडिया इसका विस्तार है, समृद्धि सबका अधिकार है, जन धन से जन जन तैयार है, बुध राजे बढ़ता व्यापार है, अपनी पहचान है अपना आधार है, भ्रष्टाचार अब निराधार है, हिंद के की अब हार है, हो रहा न्याय है, बढ़ रहा जोश है, हुनर अपार है, इंडिया का शेर अब कर दहार है, स्वाभिमान से हम चल जो पड़े हैं, हर बाधा छोटी और हौसले बड़े हैं, नॉन स्टॉप इंडिया का संकल्प है, रुकना थमना अब ना विकल्प है, जो था थी अब दिखता अल्प है, कल्प वृक्ष ये बढ़ रहा है, ऐसे सागर चांद को देख पड़े, जैसे दुनिया के नक्शे में उभर रहा है, बदला आंखों से जो दिखता है, जन जन मनोबल बड़ा है, स्टार्टअप इंडिया की लहर चली है, सूरज से ऊर्जा निकली है, रोशन करती स्वच्छ है देश, और नीयत साफ है, गांव शहर सब जुड़ रहे हैं, जैसे एक साथ हो इच्छा शक्ति है, जी प्रबल है देश की रग में, जैसे नया बल है, नॉन स्टॉप इंडिया का संकल्प है, नॉन स्टॉप इंडिया का संकल्प है, नॉन स्टॉप इंडिया का संकल्प है।
That this country is above all others, because you know how hard your people achieve freedom and how ambitious the natives are, and finally you were born in this strong nation. We are welcoming our group of icons to show us the spectrum of the same essence through this song.
Yeah. colors merging together extraordinarily. Let us witness a mic by our senior IPS to show the strength.
तू खुद की खोज में निकल, तू किस लिए आदर्श है? तू चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है। जो तुझसे लिपटी बेड़ियां, समझना इनको वस्त्र तू। जो तुझसे लिपटी बेड़ियां, समझना इनको वस्त्र तू। ये बेड़ियां पिघाल के बना ले इनको शस्त्र तू, बना ले इनको शस्त्र तू। तो खुद की खोज में निकल, तू किस लिए हताश है? तो चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है। चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी? चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी? ये पापियों को हक नहीं कि ले परीक्षा तेरी, कि ले परीक्षा तेरी। तो खुद की खोज में निकल, तो किस लिए हताश है? तू चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है। जला के भस्म कर उसे जो क्रूरता का जाल है, जला के भस्म कर उसे जो क्रूरता का जाल है। तू आरती की लौ नहीं, तू क्रोध की मशाल है, तू क्रोध की मशाल है। तू खुद की खोज में निकल, तू किस लिए हताश है? तू चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है। चुनर उड़ा के ध्वज बना, गगन भी कप कपाएगा। चुनर उड़ा के ध्वज बना, गगन भी कप कपाएगा। अगर तेरी चुनर गिरी तो एक भूकंप आएगा, एक भूकंप आएगा। तो खुद की खोज में निकल, तो किस लिए हताश है? चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है।
तो अपन के दिलों में रखना ही चाहिए, समझा? इधर हाथ में लोग लोग कहते हैं कि देश तरक्की कर रहा
है। अरे झंडा तरक्की कर रहा है? नल है लेकिन पानी नहीं, बल्ब है लेकिन बिजली नहीं, सड़क है पर रोड पर खड्डे हैं, सड़क भी गाड़ी का खड्डे ज्यादा है, पापा चल नहीं सकते क्योंकि दुकान का डेरा, ट्रेन है लेकिन नाम वेटिंग लिस्ट पे है, टिकट कंफर्म होता है तो ट्रेन कैंसिल होता है, अस्पताल जाओ तो बेड खाली नहीं, बेड नहीं लगा तो कोई पूछने वाला नहीं, अरे कंप्लेन करो तो कोई सुनने वाला नहीं, नेता के पास जाओ तो बाबू के पास भेजता है, बाबू के पास जाओ तो मीटिंग में रहता है, घर पे फोन करो तो बाथरूम में रहता है, जब वो मिलेगा तब बोलेगा एप्लीकेशन दो, वो भी डुप्लीकेट में और वो भी घूमते रहेगा राउंड एंड राउंड एंड राउंड। आज अगर बापू होती ना तो बोलता देश तो अपना हो गया लेकिन लोग बनाए हो गए।
धन्यवाद संजय दत्त जी, आप हमारे जनता को गांधी जी के विचार पर इतना मोहित किए। और एक मेहमान के साथ धन्यवाद।
धन्यवाद।
Still becoming stronger and stronger by annual day. We will have the idea can steal the show, right? And many want to join from all of you. Take a bow and you can kindly.